those hands together for him. See, I got this feeling
inside my heart.
Come on, sing it.
It goes electric, baby.
Walk it up. To the right. To the left.
place, Walmart, come on. Don't slip on the floor. Yeah. see everybody involved this morning on this one. Everybody, even in the back of the room, parents. Come on.
Yeah.
wondering, what the heck did I just get into? Well, this is a Walmart grand opening, and at Walmart, we like to have fun, don't we, Walmart? And I can promise you this, you will never go to a grand opening like this ever again in your life, so you're welcome. But we're gonna have fun today. Why? Because we're excited about this brand new Walmart Supercenter! It's beautiful, we can't wait for you guys to get in there and shop. And so, woo, I'm out of breath. That was a good time this morning. Aren't you glad we're inside instead of outside? Even though if we're outside and you were dancing, we'd be pretty warm still, so. All right, we're gonna kick things off. If I could get all my veteran associates to come to the front, please. All the veteran associates, please come to the front. Let's hear it for our veterans. You guys can come up on stage. You almost made it fall, Joe. Come on up here. All the veteran associates. And if we could scoot back and make a path for our color guard. And this time I'd like to welcome the police department color guard. They're gonna present our flags, and our national anthem will be performed by Katie Richardson and the Lee Summit West High School.
We give you thanks this morning for this community, for allowing us to come together. We pray, God, now as this new Walmart opens, that you would bless this store, that you would bless the people who will work here and the work that they will do. We pray that you will bless the new relationships, the new partnerships that will be forged going forth this day. And we pray that you will bless us as a community as we continue to move forward together. We give you thanks and praise. Amen.
Here for Chris Williams, everyone. one more time. Let's hear it for Katie and the band. That was pretty impressive. She was standing in here while the band played, and they nailed it. Great job. Thank you guys for coming out this morning. We were going to hear a little bit more from them in just a few minutes. But are you guys ready to meet your store manager?
We love to give back, be a part of the community, and it doesn't just stop after our grand opening. We do it year after year, put money back into the community, into different organizations. And today we're going to recognize some of those organizations that the associates picked out. And when we call your name, if you could please come up on stage and accept your big, huge check. First, we're going to ask One Good Meal to come up. Let's give them a big round of applause. Let's hear it for One Good Meal, everybody. And
yes, you will get smaller checks as well. Next up, cold water. United Methodist Church. All right, let's give them a round of applause. All of the United Methodist Church. Next up, Lee Summit Cares. Lee Summit Cares, we're not able to make it, but let's give them a round of applause anyway. And last, and certainly not least, Lee Summit West High School. The band is gonna play something for us. Let's go, man, let's hear it!
introduce, let them come speak to the crowd real quick. My boss, Vice President of Region 40, Terry Danny. And also the divisional team's on a whirlwind this week, but we got the pleasure of getting Miss Carissa Sprague and her team, if Chris would come up. She's the Senior Vice President of the North Central. We're hoping they have a few words for us.
Good morning, Walmart! I have one question for Denise. Did you teach all these folks to dance?
I did.
I tell you what, I was thinking you all were going to be still sucking shells, but you were here dancing. Oh, I love coming to grand openings because it really shows the sense of pride and accomplishment and fun that we can have in a Walmart store. My goodness, let's see, Brian mentioned that we've got a whirlwind tour that we're on this week, and I tell you, I had three options of where to be today because we're opening up three new stores across the division, which is 670 stores in the North Central, and we chose to be here with you all this morning. No, I tell you, ground up supercenters are really, really fun. And I think Denise and the team clearly have knocked it out of the park here. I took just a quick peek and looked at the sales floor, and the merchandise is just phenomenal. You've all done a really nice job of thinking about your customer and what they're going to be excited by. So, wow, new stores are a lot of work, aren't they? I see all of you excited to get to this day, grand opening day. But also the amount of work that you put into this store, it's truly remarkable. And you can tell by just every single finishing touch that you've done out there, from the side counter flagging to the cleanliness across the building. We literally were a construction site just 6 weeks ago, and you've all just done a phenomenal job of pulling it all together. So, wow, we are on a journey here in Lee's Summit. We had a chance to visit the original store last night. And what an incredible amount of associates doing a great job for our customers there. I have no doubt that you all are going to do just a fine job here, and we're going to share the community. So I need a couple commitments from all of you, first of all. You all came today with an incredible amount of energy, right? I challenge you. We've got to have this kind of energy and this sense of pride to deliver for our customers in 100 days, and in 5 years and 10 years. Can y'all do that for us? We know that the community clearly came out and supported us this morning, and they're here because they believe in all of you. So it's our job to make sure that we take care of our community and every single customer that comes in here, regardless of what day of the week, what time of the day. And I know that you all can do that. So really appreciate all the hard work. And to our associate families, my goodness, yes, thank you to you all as well, because you have done a phenomenal job of supporting this team here. I'm really proud. 240 jobs that have been created here in Lee's Summit. That's something to really be proud of. We continue to be a growth-oriented company, but we're doing things that are much more innovative than where retail is in general. And I'm really proud to show you all, those of you that have joined us from the community and customers here this morning, we've got all of the latest technology and offering in here in the store. So you're going to see an incredible amount of pickup, both online, and that'll be expanding here shortly across the grocery piece. So really excited to bring you all the latest, the greatest, and I tell you, a phenomenal group of associates, and that truly is what will make the difference here in this store. So really proud of all of you. Thank you for what you've done, and thank you to all the community that's been here to support us. Terry, I think you've got a few words.
I do. Thank you, Chris. Good morning. It's a privilege to be with you this morning. I've been with the company for 32 years now, and I've been to a lot of grand openings, but not one better. I can tell you that. This was outstanding this morning. So let's thank Denise and Brian and the management team here, especially all you associates. It's a big undertaking to get a Walmart store up and running. There's a lot to pack in to 6 weeks, but I think you've done just an outstanding job. So thank you so much. Remember what we're here to do. I, again, with the company 33 years, I've had the privilege to tour with Mr. Sam Walton, who
who started the company four different times. And every single time, the effort that he put into coming to the stores was all about how do we serve our customers better? How do we do what we do and serve our customers the best we can? We're thankful to the town of Lee Summit. We've been here, we opened our first store about 33 years ago. So been here for quite some time. Just finished remodeling that store just last year. So we really, really feel that there's a lot that Lee Summit has done for us. We appreciate everyone that's here this morning. Associates, we're here to serve the customers. Everything we do is about the customer. So keep that in mind, and every decision that you make, as long as it's about the customer, you'll be in great shape. So a lot going on, but a great, great job here this morning. One of the things that we get to do here that, again, is another privilege, is we get to see associates want to do more. We get to help them and offer them opportunities. Walmart has a tremendous amount of opportunities, as a lot of you know. But I started out as an hourly associate with the company, part-time hourly associate 33 years ago. And I also have a gentleman that started here in Lee Summit, I think it was around January, Chris McClellan. Where are you, Chris? Where is Chris? Chris, can you kind of just walk up here a little bit? I don't want to embarrass him too much. But Chris started with us as a part-time hourly associate, like I said, in January. He actually was out working in the West, and he got a call that his mother fell ill. And so what every great son would do, come home to take care of mom and do what he can to support her. And so he started here, part-time. Probably not the job that he was looking for, but he got after it. But as I understand, Chris coming into the store, working really hard, really doing everything he can to help out the associates in the store. I got a happy to help pin, which most of you don't know what that is, but that's a recognition for somebody that's really doing a great job and doing what they can to help out the store. So this morning, how long have you been with the company?
Right at 3 months.
He's done such a great job. This morning, we're going to promote him to the department manager of sporting goods. So, sporting goods, my friend, that's going to be a lot of fun. But again, thank you so much for allowing us to be here and say a few words this morning. Looking forward to what we can do here in Lee Summit. Anytime we're online, customers, please let us know. My responsibility, I've been fortunate enough, again, the regional general manager, we've got 105 stores. This is our 105th store in Missouri. The last store we opened in Missouri, we had a smaller store down south about 3 years ago, before that, 4 years ago. So we don't put that many in brand new stores. We remodel a lot now these days. But it's just a privilege to be opening up our 105th store every day. So congratulations. Thanks so much for what you're doing. And more importantly, what you're going to do.
Terry and Chris, everybody, give a round of applause. At this time, we want to thank the chamber for coming. If Vic Cunnick could come to the stage, Vic, say a few words. Let's hear it for Vic.
Good morning, Walmart. This is awesome. This is crazy cool to see all these people out here. How many folks are here with the chamber? Can you holler out over there? We've got the chamber here. Okay, so the chamber is the business support in Lee Summit. And we are so excited that this is happening. I will tell you on a personal level, I was here when Walmart was on this side of town 100 years ago, I think it was. And then they moved to the other side, and I was really envious. And so here we are today. Let's hear it. We are back on this side of town. Okay, so Chris said in his prayer, he talked about the partnerships and the good Lord blessing us for being able to have partnerships here in Lee Summit. And so from the chamber, we are so excited that you guys are here because we do business partnerships. And that is something that we do very well. The chamber is very supportive of our local businesses, and the folks that are within the chamber love to support our local businesses. So we are so excited that you're here. It's a great grand opening. I have not been to one that was this big. This is phenomenal. So you guys are doing it right. And we're so impressed with what is going on here. And We know that our chamber is going to be here to support in any way that we possibly can. So thank you for having us here and including us this morning. Congratulations and good luck.
If we can get the management team back up here, we're going to cut this ribbon. And long-term associates, come up here as well. You know who you are. While they're making their way up here, we have a lot of festivities going on today. Signing autographs this morning into the afternoon. Brian McRae, former Royals baseball player, is going to be here. This afternoon, we have John McDonald, founder of Boulevard. He's going to be signing autographs and doing some sampling. Say, what? We got a lot of samples, and we're going to have a lot of fun. This is a grand opening festivities day, so let's scoot on up. Scoot on in. Get on in here. Kathy, come forward, please. You may have to do some sorority poses. And if the mayor would come up before we cut this ribbon and say a few words. Let's give it up for your mayor.
You guys are about to have fun when you brought me up here. Good morning, Walmart.
Good morning.
Wow, we're getting warmed up. Denise, this is awesome. You guys, and to hear what you're bringing to our community, not only this investment in the building, but 250 plus jobs. And what really struck me was the care for the customers going in. So we hope this one is as successful as possible and shows that this is a community that can handle a lot of things, including to Walmart. So appreciate you guys being here and good luck with the new store. Thank you.
Rob Benny, Mayor Pro Tem, everybody. All right, are we ready to cut this ribbon? And you need a ribbon. Kathy, where you at? We are also giving free haircuts today. I can't say they're going to be straight or even good. All right, you want to come out here in the middle? No, you can't cut the ribbon from here. You got to come right in the middle here. Get under there. How low can you go? They're pretty heavy. Okay, we'll take a few pictures without you cutting them, and on three we'll cut. So stick it over. Smile, everybody. All right, on the count of three, here we go. One, two, three. You got it? Oh! Let's hear it one more time for all the managers and all the associates in your brand new store. All right, if I can get the cheerleaders up front. Come on, cheerleaders.
Everybody, we're going to do a quick Walmart cheer. And then we're going to start what we're really here for, take care of our customers and bring some cash extras.
All right, we're going to do the Walmart cheer with Robert, our pharmacist, and our West High School cheerleaders. Come on, everybody, put your hands together.
Now let's make it fun, everybody.
Thank you, everybody. Your brand new Walmart Supercenter is now open for business.